After 3 days, my mung bean crisp brown, grow enough already. So it's very good and ready to harvest. You can see here, the roots quite long. So if you want to eat root, you can keep it, or someone don't like it, you can cut it off by scissors. And here I make a lot, so I will prepare and take one plastic bag and put it into plastic bag and keep it in the fridge. Okay, so I will take it out. You can see it. Wow, it's really, really good. Put it. This one have 2 layers, so it's a lot. Well, you can see here, a lot.